Come on and pick it up already, Riley.